SN 12 News. Breaking news.
Dive teams pull a teenager from a local quarry. Let's get right to WISN 12 News. Christina Palladino live in Racine. And Christina, that boy was taken to the hospital.
Well, that's right, Shelby. Emergency crews were called down here to Quarry Lake Park just after 7 o'clock tonight and pulled a 16-year-old boy from the water, not breathing. I talked to the victim's best friend's mother, who ran down here as soon as she heard about the near drowning. Ebony Jeans tells 12 News her son and 16-year-old Trayvon Gray, who was pulled from Quarry Lake Park Sunday night not breathing, have been best friends for years. She says Trayvon was over at her house earlier in the day, showing videos on his phone of their group of friends jumping off the same pier he did just hours later. Ebony says her son didn't join the group of boys at the quarry Sunday night. Paramedics, dive teams, and Flight for Life were all called to Quarry Lake just after 7 when the 16-year-old jumped off the pier and didn't come up from the water. Dive team rescuers pulled him from the lake, but then he wasn't breathing. They then attempted CPR.
We were working this person as we brought him up, brought him to the ambulance to transport him to the hospital. So we're hoping for a recovery because he was in the water here for a short period of time.
He's best friends with my son. He comes over almost every day. He's a really great kid. They play basketball together. He was just over my house earlier today telling my son that he was coming over to come swim.
And the boy was taken to All Saints Hospital. We do not have a condition on him tonight. Ebony Jeans tells me her son and Trayvon are sophomores at Horlick High School here in Racine. Live at Quarry Lake Park, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks so much, Christina.